Hi everyone and welcome. Thanks for stopping by and checking this video out. It is another Dollar Tree DIY Christmas gift idea. And I got this idea from another YouTuber. Her name is Eclectic Kristen. She did one of these and I thought they were so cute. It's the faux fur gift box. Those are so cute in three different sizes, and as you can see, you can use pretty much whatever decorations you want. So let's get into it. What you're gonna need is, of course, you can use any substitute, but I got these boxes. You get two in a set from the Dollar Tree. You'll need your faux fur, which is in the automotive section at your local Dollar Tree. You'll need a glue gun. Sorry for the mess. Some extra glue sticks. A pair of scissors. Some kind of writing utensil. And you'll need some decorations. Perhaps if you saw my tutorial on present toppers, whatever you made would look really cute on top of those. I will link that video below. Also, I will link Eclectic Kristen's video that inspired me down below. Go ahead and check her out. Tell her that Why Not So Glam Pam sent you. I would appreciate that. And we have some pom-poms. These are the glitter ones. Some bling. Diamond wrap. Pipe cleaners, whatever colors you have, and some glitter ribbon, just a little bow. A lot of this stuff is left over from other crafts that I have been doing, and some little ornaments, or whatever else you want to use to decorate your presents. I'm sure whatever you do, they will be beautiful. So let's get into the video. Okay, first thing you're going to want to do is obviously separate the boxes, kind of glue the top down nice and secure, get the faux fur ready, and you're going to want to have four squares from top to bottom, and that pen mark isn't going to show through. And just a disclaimer, as you will notice, I did not do it perfectly, and I will show you how I just kind of fixed it as we go along here. And you're gonna want two on the side. And if you don't want to run into the mistake I did, cut it out a little bit wider than your markings. Then go ahead and glue it down. On all four sides. Trim as you go if need be. I suggest not trimming any of it until you kind of put it together. Oh, and did I mention it doesn't come out perfect? As you can see, I just kind of added a little bit here and there.
which you will find in just a minute. I didn't need to do that. But if you do have a darker box, this first layer might cover the color a little bit. So then I decided that I needed to cover those seams up, so I'm going to cut another strip out. And just place it around. And any seams that you might end up with, you can always just decorate over it. And please comment below if you make this. I'd like to see how you did it. You can find me on Instagram, Not So Glam Pam 1223, and just show me a picture of yours. And one of these days I will learn how to work underneath the camera. If you stay tuned to the end, I will give you a sneak peek at what our next project is. It is so quick, so easy, and it only costed me $2. And it's actually one of my favorite ones so far. Now we can start decorating. Use some pipe cleaners on top there. And comment below if you know why those are called pipe cleaners. I'm sure there's another name for them. Then I just took a red and a silver one and just kind of twisted them together. And put that around. Just gonna put some bulbs on top there.
Okay, so my camera ran out of film, so I did not record the last part of that, but here is what it ended up looking like. I thought it turned out pretty cute. And like I said before, you can make different designs. I thought that one was really cute. Depending on the size box, you know, you have. also did another one like that. You know, this whole according to your decor, and then I have a little present topper on that. They turned out really cute. I like that one. Anyways, that is going to be it for this DIY faux fur boxes. I hope you enjoy. I hope you got something out of it. If you like what you saw, please like the video, let me know, share it with somebody who might want to make one of these, and please stop by Eclectic Kristen's channel and watch her video and subscribe to mine if you want to see more. Bye guys, thank you.